In 1984, 4 days after launching from Kennedy Space Center on the Space Shuttle Challenger, astronaut Bruce McCandless became the first human ever to cut his tether from the shuttle and float freely through the vacuum of space. He ventured as much as 300 feet away from the ship with nothing more than his manned maneuvering unit to guide him back to safety. It was the first test of the MMU in space, and the spacewalk lasted for over an hour.